Hey cyclists, here's Coach Claire with another tip for cyclists. Whether you're a road rider or a triathlete and you're a newer rider, one of the things we tend to do when we start to ride is to grip our handlebars as tightly as we can. The tighter you grip it, the harder it is to control your bike. So you don't want to totally let go or you'd fall off. So my analogy is, if you've ever held a screaming toddler in the middle of a total meltdown, somewhere between a 2 and 4 year old, and they are just going crazy, you want to hold them tight enough so that you drop them, but you don't want to hold them too tight that you squeeze them. So about that tight is about how you're going to hold your handlebars. And you want to address your handlebars as if you're shaking hands. So a nice straight wrist and holding on, whether it's here or you're somewhere down in the drops. Make sure you get that nice smooth grip. And then sometimes we see people start to push back. Now, I'm going to push back. You can't see my seat anymore. I'm now pushing back and my shoulders are up. I'll get a hump either here in my thoracic spine or a rounding in my lower back. We don't want that. Here's what we want to do. Take your thumb and stick it on your saddle right behind your seat. We should have like a thumb width of seat behind your bum. Then I want you to slightly bend your elbows, but as you bend your elbows, I don't want you to push back. I want you to pull forward. See that? So instead of squishing and rounding through here, we're gonna pull forward with our abs and grow tall, taking our heart forward. Now we're gonna have a nice long spine and be able to address the road. Have a great ride.